refuse to admit it, but those of us who look, we see. We had to do something. An open attack on the Dark Kingdom would violate the treaty. What you're proposing is madness.
Azrael, evil darkens every corner of creation. And heaven waits. The Council ties our hands.
To question them is to question the Creator. Do you believe you know better?
Yes, old friend. I do. When the seals are broken, Hell will send its chosen to declare battle rights. Their leaders will be gathered in one place, and there we will sever the head of the beast. The Hell Guard stands ready.
Breaking the seals will trigger the end war. The Kingdom of Man is not yet strong enough. Earth will be destroyed.
No, there will be no war, Azrael. We will crush the Dark Ones before it's even begun.
The pact is a sacred covenant. Even in victory, we will face the wrath of the Council.
They will arrive to find the seals intact. And it will be our word, Heaven's word, against that of the Prince of Lies. Now do you see?
The seals will be reforged. All will believe that Hell's legions invaded and were delivered to justice by our hand. For the glory of the Light, will you do this?
No, Azrael. You're all fool.
Final seal not be harmed. He protected it himself.
Are you certain?
Without question. We dared not involve the horsemen. We never dreamed we would have to until it was too late.
Yet I am to pay the price for your betrayal.
Treason! War! You will root out all involved and make them pay! Starting with this one.
No.
Fool! You deny the will of the Council?
You heard the Angel's confession. My service to the Council is ended.
We made you. We own you. You're not done until you find the Destroyer and shut him down. Balance. Remember? Get up. Azrael lives until he stops being useful. After that, you will do your duty.